Hey guys, it's Flightfall. Hold on a second. Much better. Anyway, hey guys, it's Flamefall here. So right now I am going to do two trailers today. And this time is going to be anime related. The first one is going to be the Dragon Ball Superhero movie. And the other one is going to be My Hero Academia Movie 3. So anyway, as you guys see right here, I got a cool Deku shirt. Even though this is like his first costume, his hero costume. And also, I actually really like My Hero Academia. Actually one of my favorite animes. I'm also reading the manga, and I'm still watching the anime, even though I read the manga, even though it takes place in. But still, I actually really love it, and I find it pretty cool and interesting. So, without further ado, I got nothing else to say. Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Okay, that was actually pretty good. Like, the animation is pretty different. Like it's so different. It's so different compared to, like the other DBZ movies that we all saw. Like, this is, like, that's like a freaking video game. That's like a video game animation, though. Like, how many times am I gonna keep saying though? You get what I'm saying. Like, it's so different from the one that we all saw. That just caught me by surprise. That I thought we were gonna see like the normal Dragon Ball Z animation, but guess not. That's actually pretty new. Okay, up next is My Hero Academia. Let's get this going.
ずっと憧れてたんだ。笑顔で人々を助ける、そういうヒーローになりたくて、オールマイトのようになりたくて。
あんたはその夢を追いかけてヒーローになった。俺とは大違いだな。俺かっこ悪い。僕もかっこ悪いよ。だからかっこよくなりたいんだ。笑顔で人々を助けられる、そんなヒーローに。
ヒーローなんて目立ちたがり屋で、人助けとか言いながら金儲けするやつらの集まりだと思ってた。でもあんたみたいなヒーローもいるんだろ。
行けんだヒーロー、行け。
ヒーローは諦めない。諦めたりなんかするものか。
なあデク。
ねえロディ。
頼んだぜヒーロー。
必ず僕が君を守るよ。
じゃ行ってくっから。
お仕事お仕事。
Okay, that was My Hero Academia Movie 3 trailer. Well, that's actually pretty weird because I watch pretty much most anime trailers from my entire life, mostly around the 2000 ones. But that was actually pretty unexpected because I never expect like that kind of trailer to be a bit soft, because most anime trailers would be like all hype. But I never expected like this kind of trailer to be a bit soft, then move to the action. Anyway, I already saw like Midoriya, Bakugo, and Todoroki's like their new outfits. I already saw them, and because I saw like the I just saw pictures of it. Yeah. And that's not all. when I saw like the part of like Midoriya having like his big final boss fight, and you see that look that Midoriya actually showed, bro, Midoriya is like, I can't believe I'm saying this, but Midoriya is pretty freaking scary. like most fights that I've seen him, mostly during like his fight with Overhaul, like he's like so scary. Like that actually, like whatever Midoriya's like show that, well, I had like that terrifying look. Like that's like showing that he's going to win, and the villain is going to be beaten probably to near death. Seriously, this man is more scarier than a demon itself. Bruh. Anyway, so that's it for this video. If you like it, comment down below and hit the like and subscribe button. Before I go to my dinner, eating dinner and doing something else, I'll give you guys what kind of hoodie should I wear. I'll show you the list right now, and you know, the list of these animes, which type of hoodie do you want me to wear and what character it is, because I'm actually curious what you guys' ideas. And I'm actually pretty interesting. Well, later, guys.